ചന്ദ്രബാബു നായിഡുവിന്റെ വാക്കുകളിലേക്ക് പ്രശാന്തിലേക്ക് എത്താം.
ശ്രീ നരേന്ദ്രമോദിജി, ഓണറബിൾ യൂണിയൻ മിനിസ്റ്റേഴ്സ്, റെസ്പെക്റ്റഡ് എൻ ഡി എ പാർട്ട്നേഴ്സ്, ഓണറബിൾ എം പിസ്, ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ആൾ വി ആർ കൺഗ്രാജുലേറ്റിംഗ് ആൾ ഓഫ് യു. യു ഹാവ് വൺ വണ്ടർഫുൾ മെജോറിറ്റി. ഐ ഹാവ് സീൻ ഫോർ ദി എലക്ഷൻ ക്യാമ്പയിൻ ഫോർ ദി 3 months ഓണറബിൾ പി എം never took any rest. Day and night he had campaigned, same zeal. He started and ended same spirit. In Andhra Pradesh we had 3 meetings, public meetings, 1 big rally. It had made a huge difference for winning the elections in Andhra Pradesh. Honorable Home Minister has come. He addressed 1 meeting, very powerful meeting. It has changed the situation in a big way. I'm thanking him. Even Honorable Rajnath Singh ji and also Nadda ji and also Gadkari ji, so many leaders have come and they have addressed. It has given a confidence among people that center is with state. We are thanking all ministers. And also here today we stand at a crucial juncture in our nation's history. NDA government under the visionary leadership of Sri Narendra Modi ji has taken significant initiatives in the last 10 years. The country has witnessed remarkable progress and transformation. Narendra Modi ji focused and dedicated approach has transformed the nation into a global powerhouse. I am in the politics for the last 4 decades. I have seen so many leaders. I can give entire credit for Narendra Modi ji for making India proud globally. That is his biggest achievement for the country. Now, under his leadership, we have reached 5th largest economy in the world. Now, we are confident during this tenure he is going to make India 3rd largest economy in the world. And at the same time he is planning Vikasit Bharat Vision 2047. We are very confident under his leadership India will become either 1 or 2 globally. It is going to happen. And at the same time, Indians under his leadership globally will become number 1 globally. As on today, Indians are all everywhere. If you go anywhere in the world, highest per capita income Indians are earning. I am confident under his leadership Indians are going to become global leaders in the near future. It is going to happen. You name public governance, corporate governance in the name of service, we are going to serve the global community. That is going to happen. Under this, sir, only all of us has to keep balancing regional aspirations and national interest must run parallelly, ensuring holistic development across all strata of society. Friends, I have seen so many governments. We are a very, very inspiring time. Anything you wanted to achieve, if you visualize, it can be done. Narendra Modi ji is having a vision, and also is having a zeal, and also his execution is very perfect, and also he is executing all his policies with a true spirit, always to have a leader. Right time is a great asset for the nation. Today, India is having a right leader, right time. That is Narendra Modi. This is a very good opportunity for India.
മോദിയെ പ്രശംസ കൊണ്ട് ചൊരിയുകയാണ് രണ്ടാമത്തെ കക്ഷിയായ ടി ഡി പിയുടെ തലവൻ ചന്ദ്രബാബു നായിഡു. അന്തർദേശീയ തലത്തിൽ തന്നെ പ്രധാനമന്ത്രി നരേന്ദ്രമോദി ഒരു ഊർജ കേന്ദ്രമാണെന്നും പ്രധാനമന്ത്രി ഇന്ത്യയെ ലോകത്തെ തന്നെ മൂന്നാമത്തെ സാമ്പത്തിക ശക്തിയായി ഉയർത്തുമെന്നും ഇന്ത്യക്കാരെ ലോകത്തെ ഒന്നാമരാക്കുമെന്നുമാണ് ഇപ്പോൾ ചന്ദ്രബാബു നായിഡു ഈ യോഗത്തിൽ സംസാരിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നത്. വലിയ പ്രതീക്ഷയും ആത്മവിശ്വാസവും ബി ജെ പി നേതൃത്വത്തിന് നൽകുന്ന വാക്കുകൾ.